Paula, a Connecticut truck driver will now plead guilty in a crash that killed a New Hampshire state trooper. Court paperwork shows Jay Medeiros now intends to plead guilty to charges of negligent homicide and reckless conduct. This is a plea negotiated with prosecutors. In October of 2021, Staff Sergeant Jesse Sherrill was working an overnight detail on 95 in Portsmouth when a tractor trailer driven by Medeiros hit his cruiser. The paperwork does not lay out, however, the punishment.